We're gonna make it. On your mark, get set, and go now. Gonna achieve and we just know now. We're gonna make that dream come true.
Alan Nelson was in New York recently on an all-expenses-paid junket. The subject wasn't a movie this time. It was an attraction of a different kind. Here's Alan's report.
Studio 54 is probably the Mount Olympus of the disco world. The people who set the style for disco really start all their numbers here at Studio 54. Right now, it is the center of the universe for those who dance to 125 beats a minute. These people behind me are waiting to get into 54. Some of them have been waiting for hours. Some will wait nearly all night. You see, it's worth it to them.
Studio 54, appropriately enough, is on 54th Street in Manhattan. The auditorium was originally an opera house, then was employed by CBS TV as the studio for the old What's My Line series. The line is now up front. 54 has been adopted by the Concord set as the ultimate disco. Margaret Trudeau boogies here, as does Jane Fonda, assorted Arabian potentates. Just about everybody who makes the Sunday section of the New York Times, the Tonight Show, or the National Observer. The big show, for most of the people persistent enough to get in, is the celebrity quotient. The continuing light show and special effects would turn a Disney World engineer green with envy. Steve Rubell, the grand czar of 54, is quite a newsmaker himself. He was recently named in a massive income tax evasion suit. Rubell takes pride in the fact that his high school graduating class named him least likely to succeed. I talked with Rubell about the admission policy at Studio 54.
You know, it's so accidental how people do and do get in. You stood by the door and examined it, and very critically, you saw that people get in. It's really a random selection of people. We don't have room for everybody, and it's a random selection. We are careful to keep anybody we think that might be trouble.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
out.
Sure.
You know, in other words, we've never had an incident in here, and if I ever had started having incidents inside, I wouldn't enjoy being in this business. To me, it isn't a business. It's fun. It's unlucky. I've done so many things. Started off, I worked on Wall Street. I hated it. I did all these things. I hated it. I found something I like. It's so fabulous for me, you know.
The unique thing about Studio 54 is not only the disco music, and the fact that it is an extremely exclusive club. It is probably best known for those individuals who didn't get in. Would you believe Truman Capote didn't get in? I'm Alan Nelson. In New York, I got in.
Yeah.
Another one busts the dust. Ow! Another one busts the dust. Hey, hey! Another one busts the dust. Hey!